beating people with his butthole again. See a switch anywhere.
Clear for takeoff. All right, we made it. There we go. See ya. Phew, you're back. Let's get out of here. Let's do this. You're really good at that. See ya, man. Thank you.
new kid. We have to sneak past this guy to that door over there. You go first.
Who said here? Awesome.
You got this.
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
You're dead.
Okay, new kid. We have to sneak past this guy to that door over there. Time now.
You know what a cop is, new kid? A cop is a slave. A robot who's told not to think for himself. It's the politicians who are the real bigots. That mayor has been sitting in her office telling us we have to change our ways. The only way to have her removed was to raise crime in the streets. And now cops are finally able to do things the old way again. Don't you see this is better for everyone?
Holy shit, that's Scramble!
What?
You found the missing cat, Buttlord!
Freedom Pals, we've got the police chief, top floor!
What can I say? You kids have me by the balls. Almost by the balls. You know, not every prisoner we have here is black. We actually do have one white guy.
This is a trap!
I'm sorry, kids, but you left me no choice.
He's still looking good, eating the Subway sandwiches. His name is Jared, and he's still looking good.
Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Oh, fuck, it's Jared.
You'll excuse me if I don't want to watch this.
I just love conjugal visits. Treat yourself.
Ah, what do you have against reasonably priced made-to-order sandwiches? How'd you kids like to see my famous footlong?
This is my time.
Oh, looks like you need to eat.
Microaggression. Hit him.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
Your turn is now property of Coon, and everyone try to keep up.
Here you go.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Punch someone for the Coon, Fart Lord. Fart Lord's not taking any shit.
Well, you kids are pretty tough. But now let's see how you deal with my AIDS.
AIDS? We have to fight AIDS? Fucking Jared.
Hey, you think it's easy being Mr. Fogel's PR team?
I haven't slept in 2 years.
Thanks, AIDS.
This is all going exactly according to my PR plan.
That was a thorough fisting.
Anybody have $5? No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Darn it, where are we gonna get another nether bolt?
We'll handle these kids for you, Mr. Fogel.
I think I know how to handle a kid, thank you.
You know you're going fast when even the Coon can barely track your movements. This might sting.
You like it, Ruff? Me too. Operation Make Jared Seem Like a 70% Normal Human is a total failure. Calling it now. Yeah.
Step away from my client.
Don't mess this up, dickbag. Someone's ready for their spin-off, in Turkish markets at least.
My AIDS always make me feel better.
Day just gets worse and worse.
No kids in touching range. No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
This is truly disgusting. You guys are such asses.
Have something sweet.
Keep it up, kid. We might be friends someday.
Good thing I trained at that secret fight club.
Another foe falls before the might of Coon and Freedom Pals.
Hard to get, huh, kid?
This is truly disgusting.
If you like hard candy, just reach into my pocket.
Your turn is now proper.
Oh, I'm so hot and sweaty and fucking horny.
You are totally gross. Bad Butt Lord. Wow, I'm almost impressed.
Isn't it fun to rough house? No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
This is truly disgusting. You're gonna need a new kid. Let's mess with some physics. Go, go, go. Pit stops open.
That kid made me feel funny inside.
You are totally gross.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
What are the police doing with the people they arrested?
How should I know? I'm just a sandwich guy.
New kid, fart in his face.
No, please, I'm sorry. I'll tell you anything!
What is the police chief hiding?
There's more cells down below. Cops take that elevator. Prisoners go down there, but they don't come back.
What's the code?
Come on, how should I know, huh? Yeah, I seen him type it in. 1477. Please, I'm sorry. It's just that I like being with children, you know, because I never had a childhood of my own. Yeah, that's it. I like kids because I never had a childhood.
It's your decision, new kid. Part of being a superhero is deciding what to do in moments like these.
Wow, dude, that was hardcore. Alright, well, that was pretty uncomfortable. I know being a vector for disease is kind of my thing, but I feel kind of dirty.
Should we do anything with the body?